We set out to take control of something that people willingly gave up by offering them the opportunity to be a part of something outside themselves.
We have
participants quickly relinquished control of their physical identities through an abstractly worded contract and vague explanations.
Right? So we have 30 souls.
Big brother, everybody's
30 awesome. Souls on this board.
Yep. Our last soul, Emmanuel, Sylvia.
What are you going to do with these souls?
We are going to
make art we like. Them.
We were able to translate people into images, and then images to objects. We reinstalled these identities into the same environment as objects.